It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the past.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony, pastor of Victorious Ministries in Baltimore. This is another daily dose of victory on the subject all week long. You must know who you are, or people will change who you are. The Bible says that Jesus asked the disciples, who do men say that I am? Then he said, who do you say that I am? And before he made that statement to ask them, who the men say I am and who you say I am, he knew who he were. So if whatever answer they gave him that was not correct, he did not go along with it. But soon as the answer came that he is the Son of God, that's when he began to say, flesh and blood did not reveal that to you. And he began to declare through the power of his word what was going to happen, or what life would be like upon this rock I build my church. I'm talking to you today that peer pressure have declared who you are, and it's not who you are. They're changing who you are. You were raised by good parents. You had good opportunities. You knew structure. You knew respect. But today, you're angry. Today, you're frustrated because you don't know who you are. And society is changing who you are because you didn't take the time to know who you are. I'm encouraging you today to not let life alter the destiny of who you are and what God has created you to be. The Bible says, before I formed you, I knew you. I'm pushing you today to find the original you, because out of the original you is the original destiny for your life. Hey, Baltimore, I just took time to stop by to let you know about the incredible conference that Victorious Ministry is doing in Pennsylvania, July the 21st to the 24th. At the Lowe's Hotel, downtown Pennsylvania. There's going to be classes for your children. There'll be classes for ministry, classes for family. There'll be great teaching and great teachers. And most of all, the word of move, the move of God. Every night will be the move of God. Go to the website, PastorTonySmith.com, and register now to be a part of the conference.